bellissima domanda, vi prego.
Sì. Volevo chiedere a Kira, sbaglio o lei, nonostante poi alla fine non tradisca il marito e faccia questa scelta, sbaglio o lei comunque è innamorata di questo altro uomo, cioè si coglie questo innamoramento anche reciproco, poi alla fine lei sceglie di essere fedele, sbaglio così?
I think again that's a question that I shouldn't give an answer to. I think if you think that she is, then that's completely brilliant and that's what you should take away from it, and that's great. I think there will be equally quite a few people that don't think that and think that she should go back to her husband. Again, I mean, like the question about infidelity and what's worse between one form or another, I switch between both. You know, we started off going, no, she definitely stays with Michael. Actually, the relationship gets better and it's absolutely fine. And then as we're going through, it's like, no, she's going to go to Paris, she's going to stay with Alex. There's no, who knows? I mean, that's the beauty of the ending, and that's what I, one of the things that I loved the most about the script was the fact that there are no conclusions.
I think she's in love with him.
Questa era l'ultima domanda, grazie a tutti.